when you come to Duke, most important thing and something I really like and I've enjoyed in the first semester at Duke is the very experience of being in Duke. So Duke expects you to work hard for 5 days of the week, but every Friday, and you can quote me on that, but every Friday you're going to have some or the other event which is happening, which is a kind of stress buster. So they take a lot of care and they build a lot of community living around it, because Durham on the whole is a university town. So probably an Indian example to it would be Manipal. So Manipal thrives on Manipal University. Similarly, Durham thrives on Duke. So Duke wants to create an all-in-all experience. Keep your eyes on Duke basketball, because trust me, it is huge here. Duke is about, in the East Coast, it's about second or third highest ranked basketball team. So you'll have a lot of extravaganza around that. There'll be a lot of formal events, parties and all of that happening. So they will ensure that it's a stress-free experience for you. So while doing the courses, enjoy the most out of it, because I'm not sure if there are other universities who give this kind of an opportunity and experience, but this is something where you can make most memories out of. So enjoy and study at the same time.